Note, the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the top cover, battery, power button board, display panel assembly, and display panel. Removal. Important. Make careful note of the routing of the display panel cable for later replacement. Using minimal force, lift the locking bars up on the touchscreen ZIF connectors and disconnect the touchscreen ribbon cables from the touchscreen board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connectors and cables. Remove the display panel cable from the routing channel and tape on the display panel. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the display panel cable ZIF connector and disconnect the display panel cable from the touchscreen board. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Peel back the retention tape and disconnect the display panel cable from its connector on the display panel. Remove the display panel cable. Replacement. Connect the display panel cable into its connector on the display panel and replace the retention tape. Insert the display panel cable into the display panel cable ZIF connector on the touchscreen board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connector and cable. Route the display panel cable through the routing channel and tape on the display panel and apply pressure to the length of it to secure it into position. Insert the touchscreen ribbon cables into the touchscreen ZIF connectors on the touchscreen board and press the locking bars down to lock the cables into place. Caution! Use care to prevent damaging the ZIF connectors and cables.